with me for the 2-week board and train program. Owner's complaint is he has severe dog aggression. And as far as his commands go for obedience, he does pretty well. He did go through some private lessons with us, but the dog aggression has definitely gotten out of control for them. So that's something we're definitely gonna focus on over the next course of the 2 weeks. So why don't I just try and show you what Bosco does today, and we'll go from there. Bosco, come. Bosco, come.
Come here, bud. Good.
Sit.
Good job. Good sit.
Down.
Good boy. Good job, buddy.
Please. Bosco, this way.
There you go.
Good. Sit. Sit. Sit.
Good job, buddy. Good.
All right, so as you can see, he does understand some of the commands, so he does do them fairly well, so we're gonna be able to spend a lot of time focused on that dog aggression. They also said he has an issue with little kids, anything, you know, high prey drive, anything that's small and moves really fast. So we're gonna work on that with him, and I'm looking forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks.
Good boy. down. Good boy, Bosco. Bosco, fight!
Good boy! Good job, buddy! That's a good boy! Good! Good boy!
Bosco, inside!
That's not very useful. So we decided to bring him back here and let him board and train to help us cope with this aggression towards other dogs. And the difference is amazing.
I would get videos daily from our trainer, Ciara, and I looked forward to receiving them. And every day I received the video, my jaw would just basically drop to the floor because it was unbelievable the progress that I knew that he was capable of was happening. And the videos day after day, I mean, I knew he was able to sit and come and, you know, down, but the walking with him and other dogs nearby, or even walking with him with another friend walking their dog, seeing that on the video was just mind-blowing. I'm so impressed that this two-week board and train, and I'm so I'm speechless of how happy I am. And coming here to pick him up today and seeing that now I have the power in my hand to control this dog and to be able to walk him, you know, casually, not, you know, holding the leash with pressure, but just walking him and being able to control him and enjoying the walk. And then knowing that when another dog is coming by, that I can tell him, you know, command him off or, you know, heel. And just pay attention to me and not that other dog is just two thumbs up, 10 toes up. I'm thrilled. I recommend this off-leash canine training to anybody that's having any issue whatsoever with your dog. It is well worth the money and just unbelievable. You will come back 2 weeks later to a dog that now listens. It's incredible. Love it. Very happy. Thank you.